With Spectrum Advanced Home Wi-Fi, you'll have more control than ever over your Wi-Fi network. The best way to take advantage of all the features Advanced Home Wi-Fi has to offer is by using the free My Spectrum app. To get started, go to the App Store on your mobile device and download the My Spectrum app. Once the app is installed, you will need your Spectrum username and password to log in. Don't have a Spectrum username and password? No problem. Tap Create a Username and enter either the phone number or email address associated with your Spectrum account or your account number and security code, which can be found on your Spectrum bill. For more information on creating a username, visit spectrum.net/newusername. Once you're logged into the My Spectrum app, setting up your Wi-Fi network name and password is simple. First, tap on the Services tab at the bottom of the screen. Next, tap on View and Edit Network Info to see the Wi-Fi network name and preset password. Then, tap on Edit Network Info to enter your new network name and password. Personalizing this information will help make your network more secure and easier to identify and remember your network name and password when setting up Wi-Fi on new devices. If you have devices already connected to the network, changing the name and password will require you to reconnect the device using the new network information. To manage devices connected to your network, tap on Manage Devices. Here you will find a list of the devices on your Wi-Fi network. Using the device status filter, you can show all or select devices that are connected, scheduled, paused, or disconnected. To view details about any of these devices, tap on the device name. On the device details screen, you will find information about this device and other options that allow you to edit the device's name, pause or unpause the device's connection to your Wi-Fi network, and even create a schedule to control internet access. Let's look at how to rename a device. Tap on Edit Device Name, then rename the device so that you can identify it easier in the future. You can name it based on whose device it is, what it's used for, or even its location, such as Bobby's tablet or family room TV. After renaming the device, save it to go back to the device details screen. Here, you will see the device's name has been updated. To pause a device's connection to your Wi-Fi network, tap the Pause Device button. Pause devices won't be able to connect to your Wi-Fi network until you unpause them. Or you can create a schedule to automatically allow when the device can connect to your network. Creating a pause schedule is a great feature if you have children and don't want them on Wi-Fi during certain hours. For most devices, pausing should occur almost immediately, but some activities such as video streaming may experience a short delay before the pause takes effect. To reconnect a device, simply tap the Unpause Device button. Unwanted or unknown devices showing as disconnected on the device management screen can be removed from your device list by tapping on the device name and then Remove Device at the bottom of the device details screen. Removed devices will reappear in your list if they are reconnected to your network. Lastly, let's take a look at where you'll find the advanced settings of your Advanced Home Wi-Fi service. The advanced settings are usually used for unique network configurations, like gaming. To access your advanced settings, select the Services tab, tap on Router, and then Advanced Settings. Here you'll find the public IP address, as well as the different advanced settings options. Now you're ready to take control of your network. For other helpful support videos, visit spectrum.net/videos.